Rollins hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Oh, that'll wake you up.
Nice running crossbody. Orton with a fence press by Randy Orton. Oh, clothesline.
Randy Orton has a big face.
Vicious right forearm. Oh, what a clubbing blow.
Statistics of which number drawn has resulted in the most Royal Rumble match winners, but what should a competitor watch out for?
Well, things get really crazy in there with the ring's crowd. Bodies fly all over the place. You gotta proceed with caution and pick your spots. That's especially true for the larger superstars. Monsters and giants are such threats that we've seen the entire field team up to eliminate just one superstar.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. A back suplex! And that was a precisely measured attack.
The knees up. Could be a big turnaround here.
Wow, Brock waylays him.
Which superstar is this going to be? All the way over. Oh, God.
Right to the kidneys from behind. And here's someone who can change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Good timing with that reversal. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
tracks as well.
Yeah, his tracks. Miz never did meet a crowd. He didn't know how to play.
All the way up and down. Chokeslam. Look at the power from Cena.
This could be it. Elimination time. Oh! Face Buster plants him.
And it looks like Waller's going to need a medic soon. Big overhand.
Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well.
Ooh, brutal form.
Look at the unpredictable, unhinged side of Edge coming out. Turns to the ring.
Ooh!
Cena warded him off.
And the clothesline. Has been eliminated.
Ooh! Slam!
With authority.
Punch right in the head. And there was some force on that move. He's still got the goods, but he needs to not get too comfortable here. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. And King Kenzo has been eliminated. There's a fisherman suplex. Placing them into the corner. He turns it around.
This is the moment these superstars have been dreaming about, but only one of them can be declared the winner of this year's Royal Rumble match.
All right, that's it.
He catches Cena with a counter. He's in his grasp.
Retaliated with a head-turning clothesline.
Look at Cena now. We know what he has in mind.
Cena!
Kane needs to get his wits about him fast.
Oh, John Cena. Oh, Cena being the aggressor, you have to give him that. He's ejected from the...